Stay tuned for more regular show next on K.